Yo, what's up, you guys? Sector the Great. So I just joined Dead Taxes game again. I have him on the phone because his mic don't work right now. We're just going to go ahead and continue on. If you guys checked out my last episode, we fucking died. Well, I died. So, oh, I guess I'm back at this food pad. Let's see what we're doing. Hey, are we back at the pad? Oh, yeah, we are. You want to go fucking... You want to go, I lost all my shit. Gotta make everything again. Ooh, that Carno ate you and had its stuff inside its stomach. I seen inside its inventory right before I died, and I was gonna start getting the meat so we could get prime meat, and that fucking snake ate that motherfucker. I didn't even know the snake is what killed it, and the next thing I know, the snake was fucking eating me. It was like, that was some fucking... I was like, where's Ice Cube when you need him? That motherfucker knows how to fight snakes. That's who I should have made. When I could tame snakes, I'ma fucking make either the guy, the... What is that guy's fucking name? The food that sets him up, or I'ma make Ice Cube. That shit would be tight. It's like, food, that's Ice Cube. You ain't seen that movie, fucking Anaconda? Wait, fuck. I forgot what that main fool's name is. That fool's a beast. The one that, the guide, their guide or whatever that they find in, well, he's not their guide, but they find him in the middle of the fucking Amazon. And he's trying to capture the snakes. The giant, huge snakes. Make a bow and shit, cause I'm probably gonna die. Damn, I could make a bunch of fucking arrows and make a bunch of them. Just in case I need to kill some. You never know when you gotta just kill some. Oh, I lost all my meat. Motherfucker. Alright, I'm ready to go if you are. To go to the other island to collect fucking... Take the dinosaurs and collect wood and shit? Is that what we were gonna do? I wanted to go to the other island so I could maybe capture one of those triceratops that were over there while you fill up your bro. Cause you're gonna take your Carno, right, and fill him up. So you'll probably have a lot of inventory to fill up, and I'm gonna try and tame one of those trikes, and then I should just bring the parasaur too. Take the parasaur with you too, and then I'll fucking get him from you. We'll just both fill that fool up if anything. Because he'll be protected with you and your Carno. I don't want to get that fool killed. I have 187 hides, so... I could either ride the Triceratops or I could ride something else. Here, I'm gonna level up. I got a couple level ups, I think. Trank arrow, less deadly than other arrows, but rapidly increases the victim's torpidity. What is that? Diesel Buffo saddle? The fuck is that? Oh, wooden ladders. Dinosaur gateway? Whoa. Apache saddle? Rapid. I can't really get a shit. I'm almost to the good shit. Damn, they got an alarm system? A tripwire alarm system? Damn. Oh, can you get metal tools yet? Yeah. Damn, you could make metal. Fuck. Okay, I need to stop looking forward. Fuck. Got a little too excited there. Hell yeah, I can't wait till I level up next so I can fucking get some shit. I'll buy the clothes. I could make a fucking wooden raft. I completely forgot about that. I'm gonna make one of those things. Huh? Nah, we could use it to cross the fucking the beach. That one that we always have to swim across, you bond. What, you done that already and you died? My character is finally going to be clothed. If he's never had clothes in his life. Because I always save it for fucking once I get all the shit. There's no point in doing it because I already know all the good shit is like later once you're like in the 20s. I got to like the point where I had the bow and arrow and the hide pants in my other game. But so I knew that. I thought that you could skip thatch and put it on your you could skip thatch and put it on your inventory fucking or just get the other shit, but I guess not. You have to fucking buy the thatch shit and then the wood shit before you can do that. It won't even let me wear fucking. You have to put the hide shit over the cloth shit. Cause it won't even let me put. Oh no, forget it. I put them on. I thought I couldn't wear them at all. My character has clothes on. Oh no, he's not. He's still naked. What the hell? What the hell? Oh, what the hell? I didn't even put it on my character. I need to stab somebody. Can't be getting calluses. Never know when I need to shave. Never know when I might need to shave somebody else. Oh, my food looks like a G now. looks like a sultan. What the hell is offhand mean? I'm good, bro. I got... This is the most my character's ever had. That nigga's been fucking... supply rich for once. We'll see if I can capture something around here while we... Let me know when you're ready, because I'm ready. So I'm gonna go see if I can capture something. Who your pair... Your fucking... Where the hell is your parasaur at? That fool fucking was wandering around yesterday when we left. I put that fool next to the brontosaurus, but he would never stop. You constantly was walking around. He was set on looking for his mate. Well, I'm never gonna touch your Carno. The only reason I touched your parasaur was to move the shit, but when I moved that move, he wouldn't fucking stop. He's probably around here somewhere if you look around. I'm telling you, he was just pacing, like you said, what the Carno was doing. It takes to make a rat. Wood. God damn. 250 wood, 125 fiber, 75 hide to make this motherfucker. Holy mother of Jesus. Oh, I'm over here trying to catch a fucking trike now. Are you gonna go for it or what? Oh, he's glitched out in the rock, he said. Did you stop him from following you? Because he might then die if, like, say... Getting chased by two triceratops is... Oh! By that. bailing on that. Oh, yeah, I should catch a fucking turtle. Hey, fool, those triceratops are coming, fool, get ready. I gotta fucking get to the pad and get my bows. I left them in the fucking box. Well, cause I fucking don't have anything to, I can't make the other thing right now, and you wanna cross already, right? I'd rather catch something on that side. Chasing me. They might be chasing you just because you're part of the crew. Those fools are rolling in a crew. Oh no. We live in a dope-ass spot. I just jumped in the water after a fish and got it. That was fucking epic. I seen the fishes inside the water, and from our pad pool, we could bow hunt fishes and just jump in the water and collect them. Because right on the edge, look at, you can see all of them. Perfect, dog. The water's so clear. Oh, I want one of those motherfuckers, a pterodon. How'd you knock the other one out? Let's see if there's a dinosaur, something to capture. You know what would be cool is if you could capture those fucking, those old ass trilobites that go on the floor, cause then you could fucking have like a herd of trilobites. That'd be funny. There's a carno right here. Help me capture him. Oh, he's chasing me. I'll get him stuck in one of them trees. Okay. Oh, he's stuck. Oh, no, he's not. He's fighting. fighting a dinosaur. Oh, I hit that fool right on the face too. Don't move, fool, because you're gonna make me lose that fool out of my range. Please let that fool get knocked out. Chances of having a Carnosaur. Goddamn, that fool gave me meat of the
Kenya.
Why would he fight a turtle, man? That is just heartbreaking. I just watched a turtle kill a Carno fool. That shit was terrible, man. He was only level 52. What is that green thing in the sky? That green circle. See that shit? Yeah. That shit's tight, dog. Oh, I got you. Oh, damn. Oh, I knocked him out. Right here, fool, come get him. Your dead body's right here too. I'll drag you next. Your dead body's right next to him, fool. Those are the things that it was fighting. It's still got a lot of torpidity, dog. You're good. You'll make it. I hit that fool like 3 times and he went down. What is Zachary doing here? Why the hell did that turtle have to kill that Carnosaurus? That's fucked up. This game doesn't want me to have nothing. Like right next to the red pillar, which is actually pretty cool. You killed him, you said? Yesterday. Bless you. Oh, there's a giant crocodile over there. I've caught one of those before. They're alright. A T-Rex killed mine though. Oh, it's fighting a turtle. Dude, those turtles ain't no joke for a turtle to kill a carnival. What the fuck? Oh, those fools are going fucking at it, bro. Oh, food, look at, there's another waterfall over here, dog. That shit looks fucking legit as fuck. I'm going towards where you're going. You're coming towards me. That shit looks so badass, dude. I wanna live next to one. Trying to capture this fucking dinosaur. Across the island where that fucking giant fucking crocodile is. He's chasing a fucking monkey or something. That shit's hauling ass. The little monkey. Oh, what the hell? Hey fool, I found a spot where he can't get me. The monkey's back here too, this is fucking funny. To catch one of those giant crocodiles again. Oof. I got him stuck in a rock. No. Oh, he's out. I just so happen to have a gang of meat on me. Oh, I'm taming that fool. I'm right down the fucking thing from you, fool. I'll come help you. Oh, you got him out or not? I'm shooting at him too. Better than mine. Oh, he's out. That's what's up, dog. We're both gonna catch or something. Oh, there's a white thing coming down over there too. Ooh. a white thing. But we're fucking, we can't really get it anyways. What level is yours? God damn! Mine's level 4. That's gonna be a long fucking journey between me and that guy. I still want something better, man. I want a fucking either a Carno or a Spino. I want a Spino, dude. I'll wait for a Spino until we see one of them. Probably tame mine before you tame yours though, because mine's way low level. Usually when they're over 30, it takes a hell of a lot more shit. Alright guys, well I'm gonna go ahead and end the video here. I hope you guys enjoyed. Like my video, subscribe to my channel if you guys haven't. I really appreciate it. In my next episode, I'll come back once we're right about to capture the, what is this shit called? Sarco. I keep calling it a Cardo or some shit like that, but the Sarco. So I'll come back once we're about to capture the Sarco. I'm just going to be grinding for fruit and shit, so I could get some berries. I hope you guys tune in for that. Like my video, subscribe to my channel if you guys haven't. I really appreciate it. Until next time, you guys, peace!